video of Shadow of War. As you can see over there over in the left, I am level 50. What we're gonna do here is we're taking out a war chief, and then we're gonna lay siege to
see how your dead comrades treat their old master.
So I'm gonna try and do this as sneaky as I can. Nope, not there. Oh, he has spikes on the walls. Fuck. So we have to go climb the tower. Ooh, hello terrible. So I'm gonna try and get these war chief missions over with as soon as I can. So yeah, my guy's pretty buffed out. So our mission here is to raise 6 dead people. Fuck. Okay, so I have to gain a little bit more wrath. I gotta gain some more wrath. But I need it to happen over here, because this is where all my dead people are. My nose is a little stuffy. I don't think I'm sick. Come on, get up. Okay, he is not allowed to light the signal. That's a no-no. There we go. We'll full up. Go right over here to all these bodies. Wait for him, and you're dead. And now, that's only 3, so we have to do it again. All right. Sorry, this is taking a little long, as longer than I wanted. I want this to be done pretty quickly. At least this part. Sorry. Let's go to this big group over here. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Gives me more people. Come on. I said, come on, people. Get over here. Oh, hello, Warlog. Dude, I'm right here. Blind motherfucker. Oh, lords are tough as shit. Alright, here we go. We've got enough. There he is. He looks badass. But he's not that badass, actually.
No matter.
Holy shit. He is huge. So he's vulnerable to stealth. He has a fear of execution. And that's the really bad part about him. He's damaged by fire, and he's damaged by beasts. Executions, of course, because he has a fear of them. Ah, fuck. So as soon as I get enough wrath here, I will be putting fear into his bones. Just like this. Oh, we have to wait for the, you know, introduction.
And a load of others peering over my shoulder.
Bitch, fuck you. You're gonna be mine. Retreat. I don't need you to fight. I'm gonna kick the shit out of this motherfucker. Fuck you, bitches. And he's dead. Oh, I just stabbed him in the dick. You guys see that? I stabbed him in the dick. Okay, I will take that ring. So let's see. Fiery Siege Beast. Disabled. Alright. So let's see. Back on this map. I already disabled a Fiery Siege Beast. I don't... out by killing his war drummers. He looks cool, but that's about it. Draw out by killing Wave's enemies. That's 4 war chiefs. I'll down it to 3. Let's take him out. So we're gonna go take out one more dude. Make it just a little bit easier, but still not as easy as it can be. Because this was one of the fortresses that I had, but the enemies took it during one of the siege missions. So, yeah, all my followers are basically dead. So, let's see. Look at him. He's terrified of betrayal. Damaged by beast. Heavily damaged by beast. Fire, range attacks, immune to executions. See, that's bad. Enraged by burning, that's bad. So we can't burn him. Well, we can, but he becomes enraged. He's a defender. He has a Kirigor pack. He's a beast slayer, but he takes heavy damage from beast. So it doesn't really go together. This one disables the iron gates. So yes, we are doing this.
First, the drums will be silenced, and then the war chief in turn.
Again, sorry if you guys see that pop up in the top left. I unplugged it to have a quick cough. And that notification pops up every time I unplug and then plug back in my headphones, which is what I'm using, so you guys can hear me while I play. It's just the cold. It's messing with my sinuses. Oh, sorry.
You'll never escape. He's right here.
fuck. I didn't get to him in time. That happens a lot. It's hard to help that. Just kill him pretty quickly. Kill him too. I saw me a nice alpha Caragor right over here.
Let's sing the singers are alive, and everyone rejoices. I see it in their faces and hear it in their voices.
That wasn't a bad song. It's a shame I have to kill you. For some reason, it's not locking onto him. There we go. Shut up, please. And give me that. Done. What?
You haven't killed them all, have you? I'm still here, you half-wicked snuffer!
Who the fuck is this? Oh, this is the war chief, but I didn't kill all the dudes. How the fuck? Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm busy trying to do something.
I'm sick of it.
Whoa, you are like half dead, dude. Okay, I saved it just in time. Oh, he killed my alpha. Oh, that hurt really bad. Alright. Fuck y'all. I'm not dealing with this bullshit. Chase me, motherfucker. I fucking dare you. Come on. He's dead. Alright. So that's disabled some of the reinforced stuff on the base. Disabled the iron gates. Alright. So now we can go start the siege. Get down. Thank you. What's this? Oh, no. Get back here. Don't matter. That's cool. So now let's start it. Siege upgrades. Him. Olog High. Savage Host. Fiery Siege Beast. This one here. Do you, Wargrog, Oh, you are very low level. Let's replace him. Four, 50. Let's do him. Foresight archers, fire archers, mounted archers. Fire archers. Inspiring banners, overpower. All right, so as you can see, my level greatly outmatches theirs. All right. So let's start. So this is my first episode of Shadow of War, but I've had the game for a while. I bought it a couple months ago. And I love it. I had the first one, Shadow of Mordor. I beat it. It was good, you know, for what it was. It's a little bit of an older game. A couple years, I think, around that. It was good. Alright, let's listen. I love these cutscenes.
This should feel familiar. Now you know, there's nothing you can take that we can't take back. Yes, it's time once again for the sounds of battle to echo off these walls. I will relish smashing your skulls against our gates. Crusher! 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 Seems he's heard of something called war. Sounds terribly scary. This changes everything.
So we know from the... What? Keep at him! I don't know why, but sure. One of my dudes just, for some reason, becoming terrified. Fuck you, archers! Really? One of my dudes is already down? Oh, it's the level 30. Oh, come on. Yeah, get down there. Just like that, not that hard to do for people who haven't played this game. Stupid ass. You just shot my captain. And then you just press down to capture this. So depending on how many warchief spots the enemy has, depends on how many points we have to capture. Capture this one. The overpower is a great seed boost. See, I haven't even fought anyone yet, basically. Okay, so he has defenders. Just like that. Move. Bitch. Oh fuck, I'm poisoned. Alright, let's go ahead and capture this. I need help. I do so do. Oh yeah, fuck I do. Take some of his. Take some of his. And that joins them to my side as well. Gives me health and gives me more fighters. Win-win. Oh, there's a cape over there. Let's go get those. Ow, fucker. Fuck you guys. So I haven't fought... There we go. This is where we fight people. Hoorah. Let's see. What's his stuff? Alright, get it. Come on. Sickly. Heavily damaged by poison. Bodyguard is killed, becomes definitely dazed when his pet or gang is killed. Good. This dude is shite. And there's one more. Nash. He looks pretty cool. and he's not above my level, maybe I can take him. Nope, he's terrified of Kiroboros, and he's sickly. Alright. Break down the doors!
You really think you can take us on? We'll bring your head to the Overlord myself!
Really? Let's see about that. I got this, guys. Back off.
Try again, worm.
You ain't going nowhere, bitch. No. You're dead. Tell me you're gonna cut off my head. I don't think so. Break down the doors already, please. Damn. Short of health. I should have Firestorm.
You couldn't defeat me before, and now I have a fortress behind me. Does the concept of odds elude you?
I don't know what the fuck you talking about. It's been a while since I've played this. Firestorm! Oh, he's fireproof, what? Fuck you. Come on with the stupid introductions.
This sport will stand against you.
That's right, that's what the most time in the game goes to is freaking introductions. God damn it. See, this is what the fuck happens when your team doesn't get in here. This shit sucks ass. Oh shit! Ooh, that motherfucker's broken. They killed my Drake? Are you serious? Oh, come on! Really? And my dude's down? That's bullshit! Fuck off! Oh yeah, because I'm definitely going to start moving. Stop moving. Words. You are one weak motherfucker.
You saved me. Thank you.
Break the goddamn doors. Can I help him break the doors? I don't know. I don't think I can. Oh wait, it just said I had a critical hit on this door. Yeah, I think I am damaging it. But I keep locking onto my own people. It is so fucking stupid that the game does that. Break the doors. Oh my god. Keep my fucking guys long enough. Oh, bullshit. Fuck off. Yeah, fuck them up. That is how you do it. Where's the other motherfucker? God damn it. This bullshit with the fucking little foot soldiers. Where you can't fucking block their shit. It's crap. Okay, her escaped. I don't care. As long as he's dealt with. I'm pretty sure he was the dude enraging those guys. Oh, god damn it. I hate that when you're poisoned, you lose focus. And you run like a slow ass brain. Fuck. No! Motherfucker. It's fine, it's to be expected. He was a pussy anyway. In case you don't remember him, what he said at the beginning of this. No! This shit is annoying. God damn it! Fuck all of you. Give me a second, please. Yeah, fuck you. Revive my dudes. No, not him, dumbass. Run away. He's up 33. Why do I have such low people? I'm gonna take some of them off. I'm gonna top up before I go in there. To face that overlord, because he's higher than me. Alright. Here we go. I haven't seen him, he's not on the throne. No, he is. Is he? Oh, he just looted in. Okay, so there's one overall.
I'm surprised you made it this far. No matter.
Let's
this
look at
ends
weaknesses.
Now.
Range. Okay, so he's not heavily damaged by anything, but he's damaged by stealth. Oh, I didn't say anything back. Usually I say something back. Like this. Nice little dude. Why the fuck are you enraged?
Show me who's
I didn't press that. Fuck you.
Clear off and try again.
Fuck. I press triangle. God damn it, I'm pressing triangle, dude. Let's get away. Go up here. Fuck you. Yeah, they're all archers up here. Yeah, I'm gonna turn them to my side, have them shoot a little bit. Let's see where they are. There he is. Dominate him. Come on. Where is he? Did that fucking kill him? Are you serious? Yeah, we're now elf shot. There we go. God damn it, there's so many unblockable shit going on. This crap is overpowered as shit. It's unfair. How the fuck do you expect me to beat this game? Like, first off, he's enraged. And then all his fucking followers are enraged too. Oh my god, this is bullshit. I'm just gonna keep doing this for a little bit. Back off. Shoot him. I got away from my focus. Just keep running, just keep running, just keep running. I take that down.
Now he's bleeding a bit. Run for murder!
Fucking goddamn it. Bullshit, man. This gliding across the floor leaping is bullshit. Oh my god.
Don't let him scare you off!
You people do not realize how annoying that crap is unless you play this game. Give me more breath. Damn, still not enough. Alright, well, I can shoot him from up here. Fuck that. I can't summon my dragon anymore. They can't get down. I forgot about that. These fireproofs of firestorm is pointless. Wait a second. Alright, so let's go ahead. Character. Ranged. Should be the last one, right? No. First, there we go. Venom. Now this should work. I don't think he's immune to poison. Nope. And I get a nice Ruin of War. So yeah, I've never done it. I don't know if you can do it, but I've never dominated Overlord.
In war, there are no losses! No setbacks! Only opportunities! Only new chances to strike against our opponents! Who show us that they cannot stand against the fury of our onslaught!
That's a first. I've never seen that. So I guess that's like scripted almost. Whenever you take back a fortress that was taken from you. My region now, bitches. Again. So much XP. Alright, who do we want to be Overlord? He's only 26. What about you? He has a fear of poison, but you have a poison weapon. Alright, not him. Feral Assassin, Feral Tracker. Not you. What about you? Terrified of stealth? That's not a problem if he's Overlord. Fear of execution? Nope. All the guys I have here are shit. Quick wreck. Fleets and terror after seeing an enraged enemy. That's fine. It's So we'll do him for now. Maku. And I guess he just automatically promotes his motifs. Stage complete.
What?
Shadow War Stage 6. Yeah, that's what this is called, is Shadow Wars. It's where the AI comes and attacks your fortresses. Which is, it's pretty fun. Sit there and defend. Oh, that one's under attack too? Yeah. So now they're doing two at a time. It was one at a time until stage 3 or 4. Now it's two at a time. Alright. Ah, yes, level 51. And this fortress looks awesome. Alright. I love the necromancer look. Ooh, and a bunch of monies. What is this? I'm guessing this is the maggots? Yeah. I'll do one fight pit for you guys. Let's see. Beast fodder. Fire and poison. Okay, so he's a beast. He's damaged by beast. So let's do you. So just one quick fight. This is the fight pit portion of the game.
I always get the boring ones.
It helps level up your followers and gives you some extra stuff every time you do it the first time. Come on, man, get up. Caragor, you better not die yet. Thank you. Get off my fire. He just threw out a shit ton of traps. Come on, Caragor, kill him. If my guy loses this, it's gonna be sad. So my guy's level 50, and like he's not even doing any damage to him with that weapon. Even that, he's like nothing. There we go, Caragor. Fuck him up. That did like no damage to him. He's supposed to be a beast. Oh shit. But that one hit from my dude fucked him up. Oh, he killed Caragor. That's fine. My dude can handle this. As soon as he starts. Stops limping out like a bitch. How the fuck did he just lift him up? Damn, that's one strong ass scrawny dude. Ooh, that's a nice execution. I've never seen that one. 2 skill points gain. Alright. So yeah, that's the fight pits. Pretty cool, huh? Let's go check out some of the loot I got. So here you guys, yeah, you can see my gear. Don't mind how Talion looks. That's a part of the story. I don't want to spoil it for people who haven't played this. But people who do know, like have played this, and they've reached, they beat the game, or they've reached as far as me, they know how far I am. I'm pretty far. I'm almost done with the game. Oh, I can upgrade. Let's upgrade this. 73 increased chance for critical hit while poisoned. That's shit, man. I hate that. I really want a better chest plate now. Oh yeah, and also as you can see, you can wear armor higher than your level. So that's level 56. I'm only level 51. And I had it while I was level 50. This victory doesn't undo the humiliation of all the times I stomped you. Mog Heart Eater. Yeah. 50% damage dealt by beast allies. That's not bad. Down 2 health recovery per stealth kill while mounted. Nah. I don't hardly do stealth kills while I'm mounted. Nope. One damage walkers. No. I hate being cursed. Oh, this one's actually a little bit better. Kill an enemy wall mounted, that's good. It has the same buff though. I can do that because once it upgrades, it'll be a couple better. And it looks cooler too. Matches the rest of my armor. 50% increased damage dealt by allies to Dage captains. No. 44 epic. Oh, I forgot my epic ring. Let's go look at that. It does seem very. Oh, it's better than. Let's see, 186, 187. Recruit and orc from the warmonger tribe that's level 55 or higher. Recover 9 health per second while on fire. How? so stupid. Allied orcs takes 50% less damage. Reduces call mount countdown cooldown by 12%. 13 focus recovery per kill. Nah. So yeah, this is all my gear. I have it all slotted with gems. This gives me more max health. That gives me health stolen with this weapon, so it heals me. The damage dealt. Damage dealt. 10% increased XP, and this automatically gains 4 levels for 2 captains that I recruit. So if they're like level 10, well, they're not gonna be level 10. But, anyway. Oh, yeah, this breastplate looks so awesome. Look at that. I love this sword too. It looks awesome. So yeah, if I recruit anyone that's like, I'll just say level 40. Since I'm higher than 40, they become level 44. Go ahead and purchase that. I'm just gonna purchase everything. Poison tendril. Aim your grow barrel, push triangle. Proximity trigger. That's cool. Contagion. Bursting toxin. Oh, that's cool. Use your first chain. Consume snow focus. Oh, that's cool too. Your wraith will drain its target. Deadly spectral triangle. Used to blow. Okay, that's nice. Your wrath will brutalize. I don't want that. A bonus objective is added to death threats. Completing it grants you additional rewards. Gain full might on perfect last chance. Ooh. Retaliation drains your attacker. Oh. I kind of want to do that. Because then I don't kill the person. I just take them into my... Yeah, they fight with me. Wraith execution. Press triangle to chain executions to additional enemies. Skills that require might no longer fully deplete might. That's not bad. Ground drain, wraith shield. I forgot I had that. We need one more. What is this? Pack Master. I love that one. Oh, I can shut him up. Oh yeah, I'm taking that. Definitely. What was this one? No, okay. So, cool. This is all my skills. Level 51. Oh yeah, I need to do that more often. With Elven Light. Square Next. Spreads out some poison or some ice or some fire. I have all those choices. Because no matter what, a captain, war chief, or overlord will be weak to one of these, or not weak, but can at least be damaged by it. So they will be immune to a couple things. They can be immune to beast, immune to fire, and then immune to curse. And that just means I can freeze them or I can poison them. You know? Yeah. This is my army. As you can see, it's terribly depleted. A bunch of my guys are really low level compared to how they should be. I will fix that. I will show you guys next time, probably a defending siege. Either over here or it was over here. One of these. I will show you guys the defending siege. It's cool. So yeah, if you like this video, leave a like, subscribe, it helps out my channel so much. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys later. Bye.